In this video, we talk about how gratitude changes your brain. Trust me, the simple act of feeling grateful can really impact your brain. It can change its functioning and create new neural circuits. Research has shown that practice of gratitude impacts multiple areas in your brain, including amygdala, hippocampus, hypothalamus, and the brainstem. What does that mean? That means it allows you to handle stress better. It allows you to build neural circuits in your brain that doesn't let you keep on focusing only on the negative, that allow you to be more resilient. And it also releases dopamine and serotonin in your brain. Dopamine and serotonin are two neurotransmitters which are very important for us. They are part of the reward system and the happiness system in the brain. Dopamine is a reward neurotransmitter. When we feel good about something, it gets released. And the more we release it, the more we wish to do the same action again and again. Serotonin is the happiness molecule. When these two neurotransmitters are released, it makes us happy, it makes us have better self-esteem, we feel more content in life, and in general develop a positive outlook towards your life. And the good thing is that the effect of gratitude is cumulative. The more you practice gratitude, the stronger these neural circuits become. As they say, neurons that fire together, wire together. So the more we practice gratitude, the stronger these neural circuits. And that allows us to focus more on positive in our life. Have a better self-esteem, have more empathy, and have better interpersonal relationships. The simple act, but the profound act of feeling grateful just for a few minutes in a day can actually rewire your brain and give you a more happy brain.